Hey guys, and today we are recording another hacker. Well, I'm not sure if he's a hacker. I'm suspicious. Suspicious. This is inevitable. But I only have one life. I'll have to play the next round. You're definitely just hacking. Well, I don't want anybody to get mad at me. But maybe. Like, there's high chance if he attacks people twice. He's not in. Well, kind of funny how they're like this. Okay, I'm watching. Whoa. Did you see that? That's. Whoa. I don't know. Oh, what? I got kicked out of the body. Yeah. I'm gonna go back. You know what if like people turn off their hacks? No. What? Yeah, I can't go inside. Okay. I'm in the body again. So far, it seems kind of legit. I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. That's. No. No way. No way. That's not. Nobody really suspects you unless, like, you actually go in their body. That's very interesting. In your body again. It's getting interesting. Very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna watch this guy until he dies. The final time and see if he is truly the hacker that he is said to be. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah. Oh, did you see that? He didn't even hit. Like, don't look at his arm. Wow. He doesn't really engage into close combat that much, like hiding his hacks or something like that. Interesting. Okay, I wonder if he double jumps up that tree, he'll be able to attack him using Sora. Okay, yeah, you all saw that.